Gunsmoke, starring James Arness as Matt Dillon.
January 18, 1882.
The Oriental Saloon.
Let's go.
Look, nobody's gonna tell me when to leave.
I'll handle it. All right, mister. Fun's over. Put up your gun.
Keep out of this. This ain't none of your affair.
I don't want any trouble. If you're smart, you won't either. Do like I say. Come on. Holster your gun. We'll forget all about it.
All right. But tell your deputy over there to put away his.
Is he?
He's gonna be all right.
Well, hello, Ray. How are you?
Well, I'm mad, by golly. How you been?
Fine. What you doing, Dodge?
Just passing through on the way to Wichita.
Well, good. You stay out of trouble now.
Oh, Lord, be careful, boy.
Town seems pretty quiet tonight.
Yeah, but he's behaving himself.
Maybe you can afford to have a beer.
All right. All right, I'll do that.
Sam, a couple of beers.
I'll be right with you, Hank. Wait at the bar, will you?
I've been waiting. I've been waiting 15 minutes.
Please, Hank, do what I say.
Listen to the lady, Ives. She said to wait. Over there.
I don't want no trouble out of you, Orrin. But you're acting as if you own this gal.
Well, maybe I do.
Wait a minute, you two. Nobody owns me.
It's a sure thing no married man does.
Are you married, Orrin?
Well, it's nothing a gentleman would mention in a place like this.
Do you think I care if you're married? You don't mean anything to me. You're just another customer, another man to buy me drinks. And you're no better than anybody else. You understand?
It's a mighty sorry thing you done, Ives.
You forced me into it, hogging her the way you was.
Well, there's no excuse for telling her that. There's another man at Dodge would have done it.
You're the one that's doing wrong, not me.
You're no gentleman, Ives. You're just scum. Draw, go on, draw!
Now this is plumb foolish, Orrin. I ain't gonna draw on you.
Now, hold on a minute, Orrin.
Stay out of this, Marshal.
Don't be a fool. Letting him off the docks.
Yeah, you know.
What's your name?
Yinsoon.
That's beautiful. You're a friend of Mr. Murphy's?
He is my guardian.
Oh. So shows a snowy dove trooping with crows, as yonder lady or her fellows shows.
Pardon me?
Oh, that's a poem. I'm a poet. I wrote it.
I'm sorry, young man, but we must be getting along.
We're getting along famously, thank you very much.
I'm sorry I didn't recognize you. I was just informed that you're part of the Tombstone Company.
Yes, I am.
Ah. And I'll be expecting to see you follow your Englishman out of Lincoln when he goes.
You tell him. Tell that slug to leave no slime on the road behind him when he crawls back to Wharf Street.
Oh,
hey, Alex. How you doing?
Someone break up your dance, Doc?
Yeah. Yeah, he's the girl's guardian.
Guardian? That's a gentle euphemism.
Why?
He had a shirt ruined in a Silver City laundry. He took the celestial woman's daughter as payment. She's house entertainment, as I understand it. Come on. We can dance with Susan. It's safer.
Yeah.
Figured you'd like to watch your killer swing, Mr. Fallon. What the hell do you want?
Cut him loose.
Reckon you all'd be happier if you just rode away. Not a chance, boys.
Shot a lot of holes in the clouds back there. Anybody stop to reload?
Shoot nobody in the back? Name's Chris. Vin Tanner. New in town?
Yesterday. You?
Last week.
Buffalo hunter?
Among other things. Not many left to hunt.